Yeah, and a result that was true to form. A big team beating a not-so-big team, and a lesson dealt.
And that's where we have to end it. From me, Peter Drury, and my co-commentator, Jim Beglin, a very good evening to you all.